my engineering innovations class freshman year was very valuable to me because it's the first time that I really experienced what engineering was, and it's a lot of innovation and design and creativity and collaboratively working with others. And the project we worked on was a solar power heating tile. The goal of it was to develop a solar roadway, and so that solar roadway would power the surrounding city and infrastructure and area around it. We designed our prototype, which was essentially a force plate, and which has translated well into my research now, because I'm now using a biomechanics force plate. Currently, I work in the Engineering Wellness Through Biomechanics lab led by Dr. Bigelow, and our current research study focuses on ankle foot orthoses, or AFOs, and we're really comparing the effectiveness between two different types of AFOs. So we have a relatively inexpensive plastic one and a very expensive carbon one. And so we're determining the effectiveness of these devices and the effects they have on people's balance. The force plate collects a lot of general postural sway measures, and we can eventually pinpoint and predict if someone's more likely to fall forwards or backwards or to one of the sides based on the different types of AFOs. And this information, it's going to be used for clinicians when they're prescribing an AFO to one of their patients. So we really want to make this relevant and openly available to others. So we're working on publishing this, and we just found out that our research was accepted for a podium, which is a very big deal. And it's kind of given me like a sense of purpose, and it drives me, and it keeps me wanting to continue on in grad school and wanting me to continue doing research. I received the Russell Primrose Engineering Honor Scholarship, and I remember the first time I heard it, I was jumping up and down in my room, like so overjoyed. It meant so much to me and to my family overall. The donors are so generous, and they give so much, and I think sometimes, you know, they may not even know the impact they have on someone like me. It's very meaningful.